Now, I want you to practice braking. Stop your truck on top of the hill. Awesome! You did it! For our next lesson, you will need to reverse your truck out of a tight spot. You're doing great so far. Sometimes you might find yourself in a difficult position, like upside down or on your side. These things happen when you drive a Monster Jam truck. Later on, I'll teach you a trick for getting back up with style. But for now, I want you to learn how to reset your truck the quick and dirty way. Try resetting a few times to get the hang of it. Wow! Let's practice steering. Now, I want you to crush things. Practice your steering by driving around. Run over and break 10 crates. Remember your gas, brake, and reverse. Did you know that Monster Jam trucks can steer with their front and back wheels? Breaking those crates, did you notice the combo meter? Crushing things can earn you rewards and set high scores. Crushing things quickly one after another will give you a multiplier bonus. Chaining stunts and crushing things with a multiplier increases scores a lot. Break more crates and watch your combo meter. You about stunts. Being a professional Monster Jam driver isn't just about driving big trucks around. It's also about impressing the crowd. To do this, you'll need to perform stunts. Let's have you start off with a simple donut. I don't know why they call it a donut. You just spin in circles. Oh, wait, now I get it. You aren't dizzy. Now for some real fun. I want you to do a backflip. Don't worry, it's not as hard as it sounds. Try it a few times if you need to. Crowds really like this stunt. Awesome! That was amazing. I promised to teach you a better way to get up when you fall over. During a real event, resetting could end your run. Unless you learn how to power out of it. I'm placing your truck on its side. I want you to power spin your way back upright. You aren't finished yet. I'm taking you to Camp Crushmore. It's the first of many worlds for you to explore in Monster Jam Steel Titans 2. These worlds will unlock as you progress your career. Each world has its own secrets, collectibles, and events to discover. Be sure to explore! Be sure to collect them all! Each world has its own team of Monster Jam trucks that you can unlock. Some by doing well in the career, some by finding all of the collectibles in a world, and some by driving trucks of that team for long enough. As you drive a truck, it will grow in experience and level up. Leveling up a truck improves its skills. One more important thing. Each team has its own unique special ability. These abilities are disabled in official stadium events to keep things fair. But have fun using them everywhere else. The Team Garage. In each of the worlds, there is a team garage marked on your mini-map. Driving into the glowing zone of these garages will let you change your vehicle to any Monster Jam truck that you own. Each garage also has some unique challenge events. Completing these events can increase that team's special ability. Can I tell you a secret? Each of the Monster Jam trucks has a secret somewhere in its team's world. If you think you found a secret, try switching to the matching truck and visit it again. Speaking of switching trucks, let's have you switch to the Monster Jam stunt truck at the garage. We're almost finished. I just have a couple more things to tell you. Light to head. Drivers, report to a starting line. When the light turns green, drivers race around the course to the finish line. Winners will advance until only two trucks remain, with the final match determining the racing champion of head-to-head. These races are quick, so every second matters. Focus on getting perfect starts and making your turns fast and tight. Let's do a practice event to make sure you understand.
Thank you.
Drivers perform tricks and stunts throughout the floor area until time runs out. The driver with the highest score wins. Chaining together stunts and keeping your combo meter running is the key to winning freestyle. You need to wow the crowd. Every second counts, so never give up. Let's do a practice event to make sure you understand. Waypoint race. Drivers take the race off-road in this competition. traverse the world from waypoint, gate to gate. Paying close attention to your compass and avoiding wrecks is key to reaching the finish. Let's do a practice event to make sure you understand. Time's destruction. Drivers crush and smash objects throughout the floor area until time runs out. The driver with the highest score wins. Chaining together destruction and keeping your combo meter running is the key to winning time destruction. Let's do a practice event to make sure you understand. Thank you. two-wheel skills. Try to perform the best stunt combo. Sometime during this combo, you must do at least one trick where two wheels are in the air. The driver with the highest score wins. You have limited attempts in this event. Wrecking can end your run. So plan your combo. And when you're ready, get those wheels in the air. I also recommend checking out the advanced tutorial in MJ101 for more tips. Let's do a practice event to make sure you understand. Circuit race, a classic course competition where the fastest driver to complete the course is the winner. Circuit racing showcases the driver's ability and the truck's agility, finding the right time to pass opponents and knowing when to block them when they do the same to you is the key to winning the race. Derby Race, a classic course competition where the fastest driver to complete the course is the winner. But with a huge twist, Derby Racing sends half of the drivers around the course in the opposite direction. Avoiding head-on collisions while passing the drivers headed the same way you are is the key to finishing the race in one piece.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm.